So hats off to Robbie. He was the guy, he was the man, still the man. He was born 12 miles from where I was born, so I can claim him as being my neighbour. I'm truly sorry man's dominion has broken nature's social union. That says it all right there. Thank you, Robert Burns, for that and so much more. So I'm going to finish with the most successful song I've ever written. So far. Don't judge me optimistic. Perhaps delusional. All the songs hang out backstage hoping to get a run on the ball, you know? They'll sit there, put their boots on and their jerseys. Except for Down Under. He just stands in his fucking stocking feet just doing his fucking nails, you know? And playing the mask because I'm the most famous. So, about 40 years ago, when I was in my old band and we would go to New York and all different places, people on the street would know who I was, which was very weird. Not only is it exciting going to New York in the first place, but at that particular time they had a number one record, so people would hang out in cabs and go, "How you doing, Carl? How you doing?" Everybody knew what my name was. It was weird. Now, pretty much nothing. Which is good. That suits me fine. Because you can just put your thongs on and your track pants and silly hat and go to the shop. Nobody gives a shit. So it's good most of the time. Occasionally, like when I'm at the chemist getting my medication and the line, and sometimes one of my songs is playing. Sometimes I feel like going, "Fucking oi!" People realize that I'm a Grammy winning, multi award, multi platinum selling, hit making machine from the ages. But I don't. But I, 29th of June 1953. If you've got one of those fucking silly bucket list people talking about, you try and do it. Because it's a truly awesome place. And if you do go south, go down to Melbourne as well as up the fucking Barrier Reef and all that stuff. Go down to Melbourne and drive down the Great Ocean Road. 6'4", full of muscle. I said to you, speak my language, brother. You just smiled and gave me a Vegemite sandwich. You said, I come from a land of love, the biggest love in Chandler. Can you hear me? Better take cover.